We are Swar, Prachi from PSY2, and today we are going to do the activity for you all. Today we are going to do this threading beads, threading blue beads in this plastic tubbing. Okay? So Swar, what is this? Beads. And what is this?
String.
Plastic string. Okay? Chalo, now you need to do this activity. Let me tell you. You need to select only blue bead and you need to put this bead into this string like this. Okay? And now we need to count it also. Okay? One. Then two. Okay? Like this you need to do. Chalo. We'll start the activity. Take this tubbing and take this box. Okay. Select. Take only blue bead. Okay? Take blue bead. One, two. Hold it properly. Yes. Three. Four. Five. Hold it properly. Hold it properly. Yes. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Show me your beads. Yes. See how long Swar has made this. Swar, hold it properly and show everybody. Oh wow. This is blue color bead. In this video, you can count beads. You can go ahead with the color recognition and you can develop your fine motor, your child fine motor skills. And you can also develop the cognitive skills. Bye. Say bye.
Bye.